in this audience know where that bass line comes from?
Some reggae.
Classic hip hop. That's right.
What was it?
The Bridge Is Over. Oh. Boogie Down Productions, KRS-One, The Bridge Is Over.
All right.
So that's just a very small example of how we can take a standard song from the jazz tradition and also take a standard hip hop song, which is still in the same music tradition, blend them together and do a little something new and different. And I hope you enjoyed it.